Fibroadenomas are palpable and round, and they can move a bunch. With estrogen they abound. Young women, they affect, ducts and lobules compress, and have tissue fibrous. With estrogen they abound. Phyllodes tumors cause fibrous leaf-like overgrowth, seen after menopause. As polypoid they are known. Mostly they are benign, some show malignant signs. Excise and you'll be fine, they have leaf-like overgrowth.